Nope, no thanks.
Go on, keep moving!
Il est énorme, ce navire.
Cet endroit, c'est un foutu cimetière.
J'espère qu'on est les seuls ici.
Oloya, over there.
Keep moving!
This is not the kind of place I pictured spending my vacation.
Get back! Stay back!
Il y a intérêt à y avoir de l'or ici.
C'est une vraie usine à cauchemar.
Get back!
This is a floating death trap.
Hey, hey!
Sign up for a trip to Crete Town.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Pourquoi on ne tient pas d'ici?
Je préférerais être n'importe où d'ici. J'ai vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on peut découvrir.
Fermez-la! On continue!
These dickheads want with us.
Ah, merde!
What was that?
Oh shit!
Orson, il y a une porte ici.
Ok, all of you, into the room.
What the hell is this fucking place?
Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
No shit, Sherlock. You gonna write a book about it?
Quit being a clown, Conrad. This is serious.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man, this whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
What happened to him?
No idea.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So can't we just, like, hotwire it or something?
You cannot hotwire a distributor cap, okay? These assholes knew exactly what they were doing.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here.
Why this was ripped off.
So, when we told you this would be a quick little adventure,
was there something in the small print?
Should we expect an itemized bill for all these extras?
Yeah. Kidnapping, 750 a head. Extra time, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll get back to you on that one.
At least you're not charging us for the damage to your boat.
I am now.
What do you think this ship was?
Great. Of all the places I'm gonna die on, a bona fide ghost ship.
Alex, I'm really scared.
Real creepy. What happened here?
Come take a look.
Je vais aller explorer la salle des machines. Danny, tu fouilles les soutes.
Les soutes? T'es sérieux? T'as vu l'endroit? Ça tombe en ruine, Olson. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien.
Trou du cul. Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charmant.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
Any luck?
I can't get it open. Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
I'm the reason she got snagged.
No way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Shit. You're right. there's... I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish? And leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow? Spooky.
God, I wonder if Fliss is okay.
She's a tough cookie.
What are they doing to her?
Jay. You're gonna drive yourself crazy. Just hope for the best, okay? This place is fucking massive.
What is this place?
Engine room?
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
We're gonna need the distributor cap back if we're ever gonna get out of here.
Hello?
Who are you talking to?
But you don't hear that? The whispering.
I don't hear anything. Except this old junker wheezing and creaking.
Oh, this is nice.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Olson!
Think it's safe to grab it? Yeah. Go for it.
Y'a quelqu'un?
Yeah. I guess it's not really such a good idea, huh? Yeah, man. Not worth it.
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Jesus! God!
Alex? What is it?
Yourself.
Ugh. All right, what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! Alright, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's got...
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that, and I know that, but do the ghosts know that?
Listen, Sure, it's freaky and it's disgusting and it's a little depraved, but they are just a bunch of dead bodies, and I'm sure they are going to stay dead.
What is this?
Well, that's weird. All this space?
How is this any weirder than anything else we've seen today?
Why would they have such a big cargo hold but not keep any... Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. Will you please hurry? Please? What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
What the hell is making that sound?